HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. So today we got Ashe 22 and YL, and the song is called Baghad. All right, and it's the official music video. I'm super duper excited because you already know I'm a fan of Ashe 22. I think he's really dope. I've never heard YL before, so this should be dope. I'm assuming it's gonna be some French drill because anything that Ashe 22 steps on and it's drill, fire. Every time it's fire. So before we get started with this video, you guys know the usual. Please like, comment and subscribe, and also put on post notifications so every time I post a video, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. So without further ado guys, let's get into this video. Let's go. Okay.
Ta grand-mère, la grande mif, faut pas jouer avec la grande mif.
Okay, so man said my grandma's a big milf. Okay, bro. Alright. Let's start that again. I weren't ready for that.
La grande mif, faut pas jouer avec la grande mif. On compte plus de 100 000 dans le VIP. On transporte en spurs dans le lit. Sans mœurs, sans vie. Une dizaine d'hommes tiennent sans ville. Sans plus famille dans le viseur. Sans âme, sans cœur, sans visa. C'est de la drill, c'est de la trappe. Nique ta mère, c'est que du rap. C'est du rap, c'est dur à faire. Toi tu rates et tu râles. Je veux bête de hurle, je veux plus ramer. Juste un seul.
He is killing this right now. I'm loving the vim he's bringing. He's bringing like, yeah, I'm that G. Like, let's go. I'm ready to like body this track. Come on, my guy.
Toi comme tu rames, pour blanchir l'argent du raté. On compte sur l'argent du rap. Je t'ai donné mon cœur, t'es un bâtard. Mais dans la vraie vie, je suis un bâtard.
Man said we rely on rap money. Okay, my guy. Okay. I hear you.
On compte sur l'argent du rap. Je t'ai donné mon cœur, t'es un bâtard. Mais dans la vraie vie, je suis un bâtard.
Hey.
On compte barbare sur le dracar.
Hey.
Hey. Cœur, je suis un bâtard. Mais dans la vraie vie, je suis imbattable. Mais des bâtons, je suis un battant. On a plus rien à perdre.
Yeah.
Petit fils de shade. Pas peur de ton calibre face au canon. On résiste la shade. Petit fils de shade. Petit fils de shade. Pas peur de ton calibre.
You know what I'm noticing as well? I'm noticing that I don't know how long ago YL has. I don't know how long YL has been out for as an artist, but I can definitely like. See Pop Smoke's influence. Like, his influence in drill music is really like apparent, and it's so dope to see. Like, it's so dope. This gives me a little Pop Smoke vibe, I can't lie. Come on, my guy. Hey. This man is skating on this beat, man. Ash, bro, Let's go. Yeah, this is a vibe. This is a vibe still. Energy, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. they came with energy on this, man. I really enjoyed this one, you know. I really like how YOO came in with hella vim, and he was like, yeah, like, let me show you, man, how it's done. And Ashe22, as per usual, bro, kills it every time, kills it every time. I enjoyed this one, you know. It was really cool. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of the video in the comment section below. And yeah, let's talk about it. And also, don't forget to recommend me some more artists to react to, and I would appreciate it, all right? So it's your boy Hayden. Much love to you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I am signing out.